Bit of breaking news, a local family is forced out of their home by ghosts. Who are they gonna call?
Ghostbusters?
No, their insurance company. That's just stupid what you said.